wants to add 2 new K-9 officers to the force by the end of this year.
The K-9s would work around the clock. The one thing stopping it from happening is funding. News 18's Marvin Bills was in White County today speaking with officials. He joins us now to tell us how the county will gain funding and why it's so essential. Marvin.
Sheriff Bill Brooks is working with agencies to raise money for more K-9s. He says the use of more K-9s could reduce the crime.
We are well on our way, and I really foresee having 2 or more dogs on the road by the end of the year.
Chief Deputy David Roth says ideally the White County Sheriff's Office would have 4 K-9s.
In the past, we've had usually 1 K-9 on with 1 officer.
For now, 1 K-9 works 1 week and is only available on an on-call basis. The department wants to change that, making K-9s available 24 hours.
1 K-9 for the county is not near enough to cover.
Sheriff Bill Brooks wants to add at least 2 more K-9 officers to the force, but it's all easier said than done.
The average cost of a K-9 is approximately $20,000.
That's why Sheriff Brooks wants to put money aside each year just for K-9s.
We are relying on outside entities, townships, and public funding.
These 4-legged law enforcers could be a huge advantage to the force and the public.
One thing that scares me more than anything is the narcotics in this community, and we have not had a clear-cut direction on how to combat heroin or methamphetamine in this community for years.
K-9 officers can be essential to the department and make investigations easier.
You will roll up to a scene, and my old shift partner was a K-9, and when we rolled up to a scene and the dog was barking, the attitude amongst the people was totally different than when we didn't have the dog.
The department has also been raising money by selling K-9 bracelets. Marvin Bills, News 18.
Marvin, thank you. Police are asking the public for help to